Alright, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Classroom of the Elite Season 3 Episode 10. In the last episode, we started off with something kind of major. The principal of the school, was it? Got changed to this new guy. He ended up being a piece of shit. He kicked Addisu's cane once again. The partially disabled girl fell over. And put Aina Koji up against the wall. And if it were not for the camera on the wall, Aina Koji probably would have beat his ass. So that was interesting. They've now got to do their little test thing, their little challenge together sooner rather than later, so they can deal with this new principal come April. Then we found out about the second or the next test. They kind of explain that, and they can kind of like pick their own subjects, and then one of the subjects get picked, and captains can't play together, but they've kind of found a way for captains to battle to each other. Aina Koji's one of those captains to kind of earn the class's trust back. But obviously, even if he does get expelled, end up getting expelled from this, he'll still have a protection point, which is cool. He also then gave Kay an expensive necklace, which was like £100 necklace or something like that. Which someone pointed out was for basically tool maintenance. He's like, oh, maybe I should buy her something, you know, every once in a while. Keep her keen. Crazy. But overall, very excited for this episode. So as always, guys, if you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button and like the video as well. And let's go into this episode right now. Oh, here we go. Alright, what's up with you today, angry boy? Bro's been angry for like a week straight. Bro's so edgy. Yeah, nobody's talking to him now. Where's this little tiny girl that likes him? What? How? Oh, wait. Is he the big bald guy? I keep forgetting names. Interesting. Oh, interesting. Yeah, that is risky. This is kind of like a pie in the sky plan right now, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah. 20 million points. And you have to get to Class A first? That's gonna be a while. It is a crazy plan. Damn. Cool guy. Modern literature and mental health. Did I read mental math as mental health? Am I alright? Bro, okay. I'm trying to eat. Oh, she cooked him some food. Nice. The way he just cut the music right there, that was funny. Wait, I want to read this. Best candidate. Okay, chance of success. Horikita, chance of success. Tennis, Kushida, chance of success. Ping pong. Best candidate non, chance of success 40%. 50 minutes, social studies. Okay, so we got modern lit, social studies, volleyball, math test, English test. Okay. Bro got a free meal. Hell yeah. Oh boy. Are you still angry? Yep. Can't see his eyes. He's angry. Don't be such a bitch. Just say yes. My god. Oh, there she goes again. Shut the fuck. Who cares about this guy? Oh my god, send him away next. Yamauchi, man. There's better pieces of trash to fight for. Oh my god. What is wrong with you? Oh, look, his eyes. Oh. What the? Yeah, what a way to show up. I mean, true. KOENJI, true. Fucking, he showed up like Dio. That's hilarious. That's true. I don't know what you're going through, but you're being a little bitch right now. So either explain it and get over yourself or don't. Yeah! Watch with you shoving this girl. Yeah, you fought the wrong man. Fucking love KOENJI, he's so funny. Yeah? I mean, maybe KOENJI or Trees are better. Yeah? I trust him. I think he's just being a weirdo right now to get here to actually do something. Damn, KOENJI, you really gonna sort this man out? Is he really just gonna walk off? Wow. That's crazy. Oh, Aina Koji randomly as well. I need like an arc specifically around... Oh my god, he looks like... You good? I need an arc specifically around KOENJI. I think he's an interesting character. Like, one of the most interesting characters in the show. Do you want to get expelled? Like, say the word. Yeah, give us the backstory, bro. Let us know what happened. Yeah. Even worse than yours, bro. And what, did he leave school? Oh, okay, a bit more serious. Even now? Shit. You're not. It's not the same story here, though. Yamauchi was a piece of shit, and he hasn't tried to kill himself, as far as I know. But he deserved this, like... Yeah, he's still talking about the middle school. Oh, this is where Angry Boy comes in. Yeah? Damn. I think he was him in middle school. Now he wouldn't... Now he's got KOENJI to sort him out. He's not going to be the top in this school. Shame. Anyway. So just because he couldn't control everyone is why he's so angry. So get over yourself. What? Why? Okay. Yeah, she found a way. So it's completely your fault, bro. Whatever. Yeah. You just thought everything would work out? It obviously wouldn't. Ooh. Ooh. Let him have it, Aina Koji. Wake up. Get shit done. Yeah. Do something about it. Don't just hope that it happens. Yeah. Good advice, Aina Koji. Get him out of this goddamn rut. No, you got that little chick. She can help you. Damn. Aina Koji cancelled the fuck out of the situation. Good job, bro. That just sort his bitch ass out. Yeah. Everything is back to normal. Let's go. Who knows? Yeah, exactly. The inner workings and the bonding and the... Basically, the glue of this class is Aina Koji. Not gonna lie. It would not... We'd still be class 1D without him, so... Does it matter though? Aina Koji's gonna be controlling her. He's that smart. Damn, Aina Koji won 51 times, lost 3? Holy moly. Oh, the temperature in the air has changed again. Oh! Bruh. We got something at the end here, though. Let's have a look. Team captain meeting spot. Wait a minute. Have they changed team captains? Oh. Oh, we got the main character of each class. Okay. Interesting. So those three have got protection points. Ryun doesn't. That's interesting. Okay. I'm hyped. Yeah. Right, so that was Classroom of the Elite episode 10 of season 3. Yeah, very good episode there. Interesting ending that Ryun's now going to be the team captain. Honestly, a lot more interesting than obviously the random dude based in Class B. So now not only are we focusing on Class A versus Class C, we're also got an interesting battle between Class B and Class D. Honestly, with the fact that Ryun Kun's just got saved by the skin of his teeth and remained in the school, I don't think he's going to lose his battle. I think Ichinose is going to lose. I think she's going to lose a protection point. And Ryun Kun's gonna, they're gonna get some points. Maybe they'll be battling it out with Class C currently to maybe overtake them again. But then Class C is trying to overtake Class A. So I don't know. The ranks of the classes may completely flip after this. I guess we'll see. Good episode. Hiris is back to his normal self. Ayanokoji sorted him out right quick with the mental manipulation. But honestly, just tell him how it is. Like, yeah, it was a fairy tale world that he was living in. If he just wanted things to work out, it wasn't going to work out. It's not that kind of school. You need to do everything you possibly can. But again, who cares? It was Yamauchi. Whatever. But yeah, anyway, guys, I want to thank you guys so much for watching my reaction. Have an interesting day and peace out.